You must be feeling safe at your home, right? Safe, comfortable. You don't have to go out, right? But you know what? For some people, home is not a safe place. In our country, 94.8% cases of child sexual abuse, sexual violence is done by a known person, somebody known to the child. For some children, even home is not a safe place. For all the parents out there, use this opportunity to talk to your children. Use this opportunity to make your children aware about abuse and the importance of raising their voice against sexual violence.